there's no way that you can just not judge someone. It's just natural and we can't help it. It's impossible not to judge someone. Others do it silently, but like just can't help it. We judge before we know. Judging is basically inferring. And you think that someone is a bad person from what you know, and you think a situation is going to be bad before it actually happens. Sometimes the cause of judging is because of your amount of self-esteem. Having low self-esteem can lead you to tend to judge others more often than people with high self-esteem. It's weird in my opinion. I've noticed something, and I know that I'm not the only one. One of the most judged people in the world is Justin Bieber.
Woo! Yes!
Okay. I know most of you aren't very fond of him, but I mean, I am. And, like, I know that y'all, like, hold stuff against him. Like, he went to jail and, like, he did drugs and stuff. But he's actually a great guy, in my opinion. In Japan a couple weeks ago, and he stopped by an orphanage just to surprise the kids, and I thought that was really sweet, and y'all just still see the bad stuff in him, and it's rude. So I have a question for you. Why would you judge someone before you know them? Like, it doesn't make sense.